So it is Monday, and I'm done with class, Cheryl is done with class, and we are about to head to Chicago to see Trixie and Katya. If you know who Trixie and Katya are, they are drag queens who are really funny. But yeah, it'll be a little awkward and weird at the show, but it's going to be a lot of fun. So, yeah. Okay, we got gas, we got snacks, yeah. We're heading to Chicago. Almost there. We're here and we parked. And we're gonna walk around. We're here early. It's really cold and we got some time to kill, but we went across the street and we got beers. And I'm propping my phone up on one of my beers and it won't stay. It's just sliding. But it's really cold outside, so.
It's insanely cold.
Yeah, it's very windy and chilly, and I was even debating on bringing my hoodie. I'm glad I did. But still, it's real cold. So these beers will warm us up. And yeah. We're in a nice hotel. It's really cool.
A lot of time to kill.
Yeah, just hanging out, walking around in the lobby.
For a couple hours. Ready to get drunk?
Yeah. We just ordered food. Looks great.
Come on! Come on!
It's over. It was a lot of fun. Now it's time to go home.
Guys.
She can leave her. I'm gonna take my hoodie off. I'm so hot. It was a lot of fun, but we gotta head home now. It's really late.
There were a lot of people.
Yeah, there was a lot of people. Apparently, it was sold out, and
like 4,000.
4,000 people were there.
I might still be a little buzzed.
Give or take, whatever. I was looking down at the seats, thinking like, man, there's some empty seats on there. We need to fill those up. But I was happy with where we were sitting at. So
it was a really fun show.
Very fun. Yeah, it was awesome. We made it home. It's 1:30 in the morning. Cheryl has class tomorrow. I have a dentist appointment early in the morning. So we're going to bed. Guys, see you later next week. Bye.